suspect was last reported southbound on Highway 99.